Former number one pick DeAndre Ayton back in action for the Phoenix Suns tonight as the Suns take on Damian Lillard and the Portland Trail Blazers, and Lillard heating up early on. CJ McCollum gets him the ball and Lillard buries the three. Then Lillard in a little bit of a half-court jam, not so much anymore. Three plus the foul, he'd make the free throw and then use the pick for the pull-up three. He had 16 points in the opening quarter. Portland up 32-17 at that point and keeping it up. CJ McCollum driving for the tough finish. Then McCollum hitting the pull-up in the corner. Boy, he has got himself some game. Lillard drives for the reverse layup, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. He finished with 33 points and 7 assists. Portland up 64-55. But in the third, Suns make a run. Ricky Rubio finds Devin Booker, and Devin Booker gets the layup. Then Booker misses a jumper, but the big fella down low, Ayton, tips that one in. Then off the turnover, Kelly Oubre Jr. finishes with a little reverse dunk. And yeah, Phoenix right back in this thing. CJ McCollum in the fourth drives and lays it in. He had 25 points on the game. Portland up by 8, but the Suns would not set. Went in the quarter 39-27 in the fourth. That's Ricky Rubio pull-up jumper. Devin Booker lobs it to Kelly Oubre for the jam. You see it's a two-point game there. Oubre drives and misses, but there's Ayton again. Just the big fella down low, hard to get out of the way. Then Booker hits a step-back jumper, and you can see now Phoenix is in front by 5. Rubio finds Oubre in the corner. He buries a three. He finishes with 29 points, and the Suns storm through the fourth quarter. They get the big victory. Your final score, 122-116.